Yeah, I mean, to be fair, there was so much to like about this goal, I think. And to be fair, they were really the dominant side. You know, I think they. I mean, this is obviously the second one. I love the overlap from Hakimi there, makes a space. But once Messi comes into that spot, the set from Mbappe, I mean, that is just Messi all over. Coming inside is
Hakimi's run is so important because he takes the defender away. Some people say, oh, the defender should go to Messi. But when you've got people like Hakimi running away and creating havoc like that, it takes players away, opens up the space for someone like Messi, and he's there to exploit that. And you see the pace, the strength, the balance, and then obviously the technique to put it where he did was just phenomenal.
Yeah, again, Messi, we talk about it before the game. If he has his moments, then he's just unstoppable. And that was one of their moments, unfortunately, for Man City.
And you know, we often talk about a player joins a new football club and they need a goal or something special to happen early. Does that even ring true when it's Lionel Messi? He still needs a moment like this.
Yeah, I think he would have been expecting it, you know, probably even sooner. But he's the man for the big occasions. He always seems to score against Pep Guardiola teams for whatever reason. And just think today was the perfect performance from this team. They played on the counter, you know. And once they got the first goal and the space opened up for Hakimi, him and Hakimi with the width and Messi being able to come inside, and then Neymar's in there and Mbappe's in there. It's going to be a thing of beauty. Today they got it right and it worked beautifully. And I think Messi getting on the end of things is, look, he's going to score a ton of goals there.
Do you know what as well? But Messi being the superstar he is and doing what he's done in the game is like just taking the game to new levels, him and Cristiano in this time. But even today, you saw at times he was on the peripheral of the game. He wasn't actually like integral to everything that was going on like he was at Barcelona, because he's at a new club. He's just feeling his way into it. And even superstars have to do that. They've got to feel their way into it. He hasn't scored for a number of games. But then you see the celebration in after that goal. That's relief.
Yeah.
That's like you can see he's not as animated normally. But the relief after this ball goes and you watch his face. Look, we spoke about the run from Hakimi, taking the defender away, allows that space to open up, and a little stun there from Mbappe and the finish. But it's his reaction after, I love.
Yeah, definitely. I think Messi would be the first to admit it wasn't his best performance, but he's just selective in his moments. We've seen there the fact that he could just inject a little bit more pace into his run. Laporte wasn't able to stay with him. There was an incident just before that when he did it to Kyle Walker, which is not easy to do, you know what I mean? So Messi's now more selective in his timing of the runs, but when he does execute, he gets it right.
Diz a lenda que você agora pode chegar ao nível